Well, hello my fellow skateboarders, longboarders and freelance skaters. This is Krishnan Srinivasan, a fine art photographer who loves to skate. So we are on a small venture today with my waterborne skateboard adapter setup. This one is for to the vegetable market, morning market in Srirangam, Trichy. I want to buy some extras and some potatoes for cooking. So I always wanted to use it for everyday stuff. So that's what we are going to do today. I'm going to get to the roads and start riding. Okay. Roads are sort of clear from the rear. There is only one tuk-tuk coming. I'm going to let the tuk-tuk pass. And we are going to start riding. I'm wearing my helmet. I'm not wearing any knee pads today because when you are on a ride to your regular supermarket or to your vegetable market, you know, you really wouldn't want to be prepared, geared up completely. You always would want to, you know, hop on your board, get your place. Buy whatever you want and get back, right? So, by the way, this is the same plot where they were burning other day. You find a lot of horses today. It's the same route to the community park. Probably I might take some time to reach my place. So I always wanted to use an electric skateboard for all these household activities. But then, you know, the EVs or the electric skateboard which I wanted to have or own are like super expensive for Indian price money. You would actually buy a internal combustion engine, a beginner two-wheeler, say like 200cc, 300cc motorcycle for that price. You know, you could take it all over India for that basic motorcycle for the price of an electric skateboard, which I'm thinking of buying from the US because that's where it is available. I'm a little slow for this speed breaker. I'm gonna carry on with me and start over again. The roads are clear from both sides. Hope. Hi. Hello. Those are my gloves, you can't eat. This is an young calf. Want to explore? Don't worry. Now you understood why I kind of stopped at the speed breaker. I was expecting them to jump or come in my way. after my fall with the skateboard set up in my parking lot while I was practicing, frankly I was scared to take it onto the roads, but I did anyway on the next day itself to the community park. But I was not carving as I would normally on a carver, which is Oxalo 540 board longboard. But after yesterday's practice session, I'm very confident about it, but still not that confident. Like, I'm not gaining speeds to climb these speed breakers, so there's going to be some temporary halts every now and then. I'm going to let that two-wheeler pass and hop onto a board. Hi. I should say this. Waterborne skateboard setup is very torquey. You could ride all the bumps and slopes. There is nothing wrong with the setup. It's just that I need even more practice. So as of now, I could say like we have crossed about a kilometer or so, 1.2 kilometers. So I'm attempting to climb the speed breaker. I will slow down a bit by a pebble, a bigger one actually this much. Let me tell you, waterborne surf adapter makes you ride faster. So any pebble or bumps or rough texture on the roads are much easier for me than before. I used to be a little skeptical before in adjusting my water bag straps or the backpack which is I'm carrying right now with me to bring all the vegetables. But right now, with the waterborne setup or this new skateboard setup, I'm pretty confident. So that is the road we might have seen while going to the Kaveri Bridge. And that is the road I usually take to Uttaravidi or Chitravidi. We are heading towards Chitravidi now, but on a different route. This route probably you might be familiar with my Kollidam video or from the video where I ride to Napier Bridge. For both the videos I had the same wheels, these rounded wheels which came with the Oxalo 540 board longboard. We have about like another 1.2 kilometers to the vegetable market. Don't be scared. Let me tell you, I used to take a lot of breaks with my Oxalo 540 board longboard when I used to ride this road. There used to be a lot of potholes here. It has been filled right now. That's nice. It's going to help us ride back safely. I'm not sure if I'm going to record on my where return? Actually carving, taking some long surf rides. I'm enjoying actually, like I would do it on Axolotl 540 board longboard. I actually got down several times with the Axolotl 540 board longboard on this route. When I went to Kollidam Dam, this is a slope, by the way. The road is like this, when slanted to the right, we are at the down slope, hence every curve that I make onto the right side, to the side of my arm, I'm a goofy, right? Is in an inclination, so that makes my pumping little difficult, so I got to get down a little bit for a little bit from bump to bump. Why I picked this time, because like there will be less traffic. And also that only after sun comes up, there will be some shops in the flower market which will be opening. I again climbed this much big pebble with no problem. I still have to learn to push though. If I can push, I can avoid getting down at small bumps. We have a big truck coming up. So this is the actual way to the vegetable market. You see this mandap, right? And you see that gopuram over there, temple tower. Just right after that we have our shop. So I'm going to wait for this van to pass because it's a narrow lane, and start riding. And by the way, this is a slope. We're going to take a couple of minutes. There is a car after that and an auto in sense like tuk tuk. I'm going to let that car pass. I can handle the two wheelers, but it's too narrow for me to ride when there is a four-wheeler onto my right side. So here I am. So I should say I've become a little confident in hopping onto my skateboard. So only that, I'm a little scared to get down all of a sudden, because I'm kind of moving towards, there is a bump which I wouldn't have climbed. So I got down. So this is a down slope for a small distance, say like 400 meters. We have a speeding scooter. Let that pass. And I'm gonna go now. I should say I have learned to use my legs properly to place it on the kicktails, which is at both ends of the skateboard. I'm confident. As usual, my 6:30 alarm is going off. As soon as I reach my vegetable shop, I'm gonna cut that off. This is a slope, by the way, has some bumps, so I'm here. This is my usual vegetable shop. Hello now. So I'm gonna get some veggies now. So I'm gonna park my board over there. Hope you guys can see. Hope he doesn't mind. I don't know. Thakkali ka kilo. I've reached this place very safely. It's like 16 minutes here. So we are buying some veggies. Thakkali ka kilo na. Yavlu ka kilo?
4
அப்போ இன்னொரு கால் கிலோ போட்டுருங்க.
கிலோ 15
ஆ, அரை கிலோவா போட்டுருங்க. 1 கிலோ போட்டால் யூஸ் பண்ணுறதுக்கு உருளைக்கிழங்கு ஒரு 1/2 கிலோ. எங்கே இருக்கு? ஓகே, I'm not sure how much this potatoes would last. These are looking very small. So I'm taking whatever my hand could grab, dropping it in there. It's like 250 grams. I'm gonna add few more. So that's like 400 grams. I'm gonna grab a couple more. Sort of different shapes, but okay, whatever that is there, I'm gonna buy it. Okay, so we got our potatoes. Karuvapla or Anjur bike?
கருவேப்பிலை
மட்டுமா? இல்லை, கருவேப்பிலை கொத்தமல்லி ரெண்டுமே சேர்ந்து ஒரு 10 ரூபாய் கொடுத்துருங்க. ஸோ ஐ எம் ஆஸ்கிங் ஹிம் டு கிவ் கரி லீவ்ஸ் அண்ட் சலாண்ட்ரோ கொரியாண்டோ ஃபார் 10 பாக்ஸ், 10 இந்தியன் பாக்ஸ். ஸோ தட்ஸ் ஆல் ஐ நீட் டு பை டுடே. ஓ நோ, ஐ ஃபர்காட் அபவுட் தி மெயின் திங் விச் ஐ கேம் டு பை, which is green chilies. I need to ask for that too.
சார்,
இப்போ வேண்டாங்கண்ணா. அம்மா பச்சை மிளகாய்லாம் வாங்க சொன்னாங்க, அப்புறம் தக்காளி வேணும் வாங்கிக்கோனாங்க. சரி, ஐயோ பச்சை மிளகாய் 1/2 கிலோ. நீங்க வண்டியை தள்ளிட்டு வரீங்க போல இருக்கு அங்க சைடு. ரைட் ரைட், அங்க ராயல் கிளன் 2 பக்கம் வந்தீங்கல்ல, மெட்ரோ வில்லேஜ் பக்கம், அங்கதான் வீடு. உங்களை ரெண்டு வாட்டி பார்த்தேன், நான் ஸ்கேட்டிங் ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்ததுனால அதை கூப்பிட முடியல. ரைட் ரைட், நம்பர் கொடுத்துருக்கீங்க. இப்போ வீட்டில் அப்பா அம்மா இருக்கிறதுனால அவங்க வாங்கிடுறாங்க காய், அதான் அதிகமாக வர்றதில்ல. நான் தனியாக இருந்தேன் வாங்கி.
என்ன
ஐயா அவ்வளோ தாங்க. ஐம்பது ரூபாங்களா? ஞாபகம் இருக்குங்களா? தக்காளி, தக்காளி, உருளைக்கிழங்கு, கருவேப்பிலை, கொத்தமல்லி, பச்சை மிளகாய். இல்லை இல்லை, நான் ஏதோ மறந்துட்டேன். நான் உங்களுக்கு கணக்கு உங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் ஞாபகம் இருக்கு. இல்லை இல்லை, விலைக்கு இல்லை, நான் உங்களுக்கு ஐட்டம் ஏதோ மறந்துட்டேனா? அதுக்கு நன்றிங்க. I did not carry a water bag today because like I'm carrying this backpack. So I've got my water bottle here. I'm going to drink some water and get back to my home. This is a Tupperware water bottle which I usually don't use, but I brought it today for this size factor. By the way, my mom is a Tupperware dealer. She used to do that business. So guys, my purpose has got over. Bought the veggies, some extras, and also my wish to use my skateboard setup for the regular day household stuff, you know. So I've used it. I'm gonna get back to my home. I'm happy, and we'll try doing some other stuff some other day. This is Krishna signing off. Peace out.